The Fairfield County Sheriff's Office says a student at Kelly Miller Elementary School had an unloaded gun yesterday. A staff member found the weapon and alerted a school resource officer. Police say they're not sure how the 12-year-old got the gun, but they are continuing to investigate the situation.